2019. This year was a thing when GameZone Progressive was introduced to you, everyone. I can't believe how the time flies. Not long ago, I used to be a random dude uploading low-quality garbage on his channel. And now, after an amazing journey of 5 years, I'm producing content like never before. Winds of change have struck me once again, pushing me to upgrade the format again. Hello everyone, Kree is back again with you in GameZone, and today marks the end of GameZone Progressive. As you guessed, this is one of those uploads where I ramble about my personal stuff, as well as updates that are about to hit this channel. If you're not interested in this kind of stuff, I'd like to say shortly that everything will be changed to tease the upcoming format, so don't be scared if you see me going through a blackout event. Anyways, another end of a chapter for my channel, and unlike the previous entries on this platform, this is the only one to finish on a positive note. That is because of you, everyone, for the ever-growing support on my content, for the comments and the feedback, as well as me being finally happy that I can produce what I want. As you could notice, the upload schedule started being hectic, and that is sadly due to the serious problems that I started witnessing at my job. Having a lot to do on the both sides can easily overwhelm you. Even if I had to go through this, I found time to finally check the weaker parts of Progressive and work on them very hard. Instead of being a slight improvement, I ended up basically remaking everything for it. Since GameZone 2.0, I started looking more seriously on this channel, since I wanted people to consider me serious on the topics I covered. I passed through lots of trials, pushing through the immense grind at the beginnings, from the algorithm's weirdness in 2018, the serious burnouts, and the failures that demoralized me. Looking back at myself, and now, it truly speaks for itself. The amazing progress from Garbage Zone to Progressive was really worth it. Sadly, this format had me at the lowest points of my life. Yours truly finding out what is to live a black and white reality, and that crept on the channel at the start of 2020. Luckily, I escaped that fate, me becoming a positive being again. And this was the point where I started looking on the channel, and seeing negative parts in it. While it's cool to see these animations, these presentations for the reviews, I know these could be done better, especially when I finally transitioned from 1080p to 1440 resolution. I wasn't satisfied with myself, especially when the streaming side, well, now that I want to do these, was seriously bad. This is where the changes started, going from slight alterations to the stream design, to basically overhauling everything related to the video quality and animations. Since GameZone Redux, that said attempt at making interactive soldiers with my uploads, I had a goal in mind. One design for everything, starting from thumbnails, and ending with the introductory and ending animations. GameZone 2.0 had finally introduced the logo I was working on way back in 2017, but it became hectic with the design. With Eternal, I attempted to make a style, but it eventually flopped due to my college graduation. Progressive was more of a polishing for the previous one, jumping a notch in quality, yet I didn't concentrate on a design in particular here, one pillar that makes everything look clean and smooth. Like I said, everything started with the design of the streaming. Some folks already saw the podcast overhaul I introduced not long ago, and that is when I lost it. These upgrades struck the streaming design, then followed by the endings that looked outdated in the new resolution. Then came the idea to port the openings for easier rendering, and the list just expanded to such levels that GameZone Progressive was gone once I created the testing sample. This is where the promise was broken, and me literally saying this afterwards. Well, I guess I kinda lost it with the upgrades. After long thinking times, eventually came the acceptance that a new format is bound to happen. Unlike the previous ones with slight changes, this one turned out to be a serious remake of everything, except the thumbnails, since I really like how those turned out. Now that this refresh is confirmed, it's time for me to tease it. Once this upload comes out, you'll witness a blackout, showing you some hints of what everything will look like. Some folks already saw this, with me changing avatars on different platforms. I'll do my best to impress everyone. Release date? October, aka this month, so stay tuned. With all of that stated, it's time to say goodbye to this format. It was an amazing journey with it, but there are greater things you can do if you push yourself to do them. Thank you everyone for all of the support during this period, and helping me growing on this platform. Goodbye GameZone Progressive, and thank you for the lessons you taught me on the road to the next generation. This was Chris, I'll see you in the next chapter.